Just a second. All right. I think we're safe. I don't hear the killer's heartbeat or terror radius, so. Oh man, looks like you're pretty banged up there. Some really deep wounds. Don't worry. I got a med kit, so. Did you happen to catch which killer it was that hit you? No. It happened all so quick. No. Maybe it was a stealth killer. Did you hear any kind of like the sounds of a piano? Because it might have been the shape, if that was the case. No, you didn't hear that? Did you hear, like, after you got a slash there, do you like a wind-up? Like a gear, something spinning. Maybe it was the pig that hit you. Huh. What about ghost face? Did you hear like any kind of like fabric rustling? No, I don't know. All right, well, I didn't hear anything at all. I didn't hear a chainsaw revving. I didn't hear any traps being sprung or set. I don't think it's the trapper, so. Oh, maybe we have a new killer on our hands. I don't know. Oh, anyway. Forgive me. My name is Jeff. What about you? You you're new here. I remember seeing your face before. You're not Bill. Or Ace, or Nia, or Claudette, or anyone. Or any of the other survivors that I've encountered. But, well, don't worry. We got two other survivors. Hopefully they'll be able to hold their own while I take care of you and get you healed up as quickly as possible. This won't take but maybe a minute. All right? Did you know we're in a new place here? A new realm. Yeah. First time I've been here. From what I understand, this place used to be a sanitarium. It was called Arkham Sanitarium. Yeah. Some bandages. But yeah, this place used to be run by a crazy doctor, Professor Clemens. Yeah. And there was a plague doctor, all kinds of strange, weird doctors, and they would perform strange experiments here, and there's a whole history to it. But anyway, we gotta get you patched up, so let's see what we got. Examination gloves. Probably should put these on. That way I don't get, your wounds infected there or anything like that. You know, it's kind of funny. My interest is more, artistic related. I like to draw, and I did a mural for the Legion up at the Ormond Lodge. Have you tried to escape the trial in that place. Yeah. But anyway, now that I'm stuck in here in the realms of the entity, I think that's what they call it, I've become pretty good at healing folks. Let's see if I can get these on. Alright. There's one. Don't worry, this won't take too long. Let's get the other glove on. I love that sound. I know, I'm gonna patch you up. You got some really deep wounds there. You're bleeding profusely, but take care of you, all right? Or I know what I'm doing. I'm not a doctor, but, you know, all those survivors pretty much are. Yeah. Okay, let's see. So probably gonna wanna clean up those wounds a little bit first. Let's see what we got. By the way, what do you have on you? You got a med kit or? Okay. Oh yeah. Nice. This should come in real handy. Maybe you can signal some of the other survivors. We'll stick by you and maybe we can all escape the hatch. You know what though? Bugs me about some survivors, you know. When you're on the hook, you know, and there's just one other survivor left, and instead of them coming to rescue you, they'll just camp the hatch, you know. I've sat through two whole phases on the hook, and other survivors just sitting there, you know, at the hatch. It's like, come on. You know, get me off the hook. We might be able to make it. You know what I mean? And then you got the killers who slug you. You know? They down you. You know, there's just two of you left. They down you. And they try to, you know, search the area for the other survivor to down them so they can get their four kills, you know? And what are you going to do? All right, this is good. You got that. Here you go. All right. Some bobby pins. I don't know if we're gonna need those. I need to get cleaned up there. Here we go. Alcohol prep pad. Should work. A whole bunch of those. So what about you? Where are you from? Did I ask you that already? I don't think I did. It's kind of small, but let me just... pretty bad. Man, you sure you didn't see what kind of killer it was? Were you on a gen at the time? No. The match just started and you were looking for a gen. There were some other survivors and then just out of nowhere, you got hit. Alright. Well, somehow you were able to they the killer. Tweezers. I don't think we need this. I'd hear that. It's the wind kind of blowing through the old building here. I don't think we need those tweezers. Oh, look at this. The emergency whistle. I don't think we want to use this. Could be used for a distraction though. Think about that. You could be at one part of the area. You know, whether, who knows what it might be. Leary's, Cold Wind Farm, whatever. That meat packing plant, Gideon's. And you can, you know, I'm not gonna blow that whistle. Killer will know where we are. But that could be a good distraction, a whistle. Yeah. Hmm. See. A lot of bandages in here. Triangular bandage. I don't know if you can see that. But wrap it around the head. I think I'll use that on you. What perks are you running? Okay. Some more bandage. Do you have a spine chill? No? Yeah, me neither. Thought maybe waiting for my, you know, the hairs on the back of my neck to stand up. Let me know the killer is looking in my direction, but yeah, I'm not running that perk. What about you? Yeah, you said you're not, so. Well. This is a new area, you know, a new map, you could say. So maybe the killer doesn't know about this part, you know. Some sterile gauze. I think this might help. You know what, I gotta wipe you down just a little bit more. Some of that alcohol, get one of those, another one of these, alcohol pads here. Is that? Oh yeah, I love heavy metal. What about you? I thought I'd wear my Slayer t-shirt for this trial this time. You like Slayer? I like Slayer, Gojira, Opeth, Behemoth. Even some classic metal like Metallica, Megadeth, Anthrax. I really got you good there. Alright. This will slow some of the bleeding down a little bit. Okay. Let's try this sterile gauze swab. This is just a brown, normal, common type of med kit. I was thinking about, you know, bringing my purple, you know, really ultra rare med kit with the what's that, the septic syringe or whatever they call it. But I was like, yeah, I don't know. I'm not good with a flashlight, so I didn't bring that. I haven't heard the killer's tower radius now. How long has it been here? So I know it's only been like 30 seconds so far, but seems a lot longer, doesn't it? So I'm going to take this gauze and just kind of put it on that one big old gash on the side of your face there. It's just stopped bleeding there. So let me just put that there. Can you hold that there? All right, good. All right, let me get another one. I think that'll work. Looks like it's soaking up the blood, so... Haven't been hearing any of our other teammates crying out or anything like that, so they must be doing pretty good looping the killer. Or maybe they're all in lockers. I'm not really good at looping the killer. Pretty good at, you know, safe hook rescues, kind of evading the killer, you know, being stealthy. Sometimes I will equip urban evasion. I didn't do that for this trial, but I have a sprint burst, dead hard. I haven't been using that too often. I'm still getting used to that. What else do I have? Kindred. Yeah, so I don't really see any R's yet. No one's been hooked, so it's pretty good. And what the heck was my fourth perk? Oh yeah, the one that helps me find all the totems and traps. I forget the name of that perk. Yeah, thanks. Alright, I'm gonna put this over on here. Okay, on that side, and that wound, just, would you hold that there? Okay. All right. Get another one there for your shoulder. So what perks are you running? Okay, nice. I'm sorry if I asked you that before. I used to drink a lot of beer and stuff and kind of mess with my memory. Short-term memory, I should say. Yeah, I didn't have the greatest childhood growing up. Not my parents, they fought a lot and eventually got divorced. But that's a story we can talk about another time, maybe around the campfire. Whether or not we survive this trial, we'll end up there anyway. Okay. Put this on your shoulder and just, you can let go of the other ones. Man, it's like the blood's starting to clot up there a little bit. All right, do the same thing on your shoulder. Okay, go ahead and just apply, hold that there and apply some pressure. All right, okay, see if I have some pain reliever. Let's see. What we got here? Got some scissors. Might need to use that. Cut the bandage or whatnot, maybe some stitches. Not sure if they have any stitches in there. Let's see. It's a first aid blanket. It's one of those, not tin foil, but however you want to call it. Really keeps you warm. It's good in the winter time, but you feeling cold or anything like that? No, you're okay. All right. We need that then. It's like a thermal insulation type of material. Let's see, what do we have here? Not sure what this is. Open this up, find out. Let's see what this is exactly. It's a mouth-to-mouth resuscitation device. That's interesting. You put this over the person's face and mouth, and I guess you don't have to worry about, physical interaction there. I don't need to resuscitate you, do I? No? Okay. We can practice if you want. No, let's put this like that. And nah, you don't want to practice? Okay, that's fine. Nah, me neither. I was just saying, Maybe if you were Nia or Claudette, I'd probably want to practice, but... Okay. Alright, some bandage here. This is that elastic. Might be able to use that. See if we have anything for the pain. Pain reliever. Aspirin. Some gauze tape. Might need that. Did you say you were on a gen or not? No, you weren't. Okay. So, Kilgore must have spawned not far from you then. I was going to say, I was going to ask you if the gen had ruin. I can't stand that. I'm not really good at the great skill checks at all. Yeah, that's probably from drinking... a lot, which can't really do that anymore, here. But some cotton swabs. But some of us survivors were sitting around the campfire and we thought we heard the entity talking about how it's going to change how ruin works. So, some of us survivors, you know, we love to get those gens repaired quickly, you know. You know, it drives the killers. Some of those killers, they don't have a really good, what you would say, pressure, map pressure. I don't know how else to call these areas. Just, you know, call them maps. And, realms. Yeah, but anyway, you know, some of those areas, some of those realms, like Cold Wind Farm, they're huge. And some of those killers, like the clown, you know, maybe pig, they can't really get from one end of the map to the other. So some of us survivors, you know, we know that. We can get some of those gens done. Bang, 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 you know, 1, 2, 3, before the killer even gets a hook. I don't know if any of these cotton swabs or not. I don't know, maybe I could clean your ears while we're here. Ah, you wanna waste too much time? Okay. I think it's only been like, I think we've only been here like 45 seconds so far. There's gotta be some kind of pain reliever in here. Okay, adhesive wound dressing. We'll use that. Another first aid blanket. Alright. Here's an adhesive eye pad. I don't think there's anything wrong with your eyes. Okay. Yeah, my scar got healed up pretty well. Yeah, I spent some time with there's a ultra rare med kit I found. Had some stuff I applied on it, so yeah, I got into a fight at a concert back when I lived in Ormond, Alberta. Almost lost my eyesight, but see, here is what is this? Basic advice. All right, we don't need any advice. Need some aspirin or something. Bandages. Let's see, what do we have here? Waterproof elastic first aid. Looks like more bandages. See anything to give you like a, I don't see any aspirin. Sterile gauze pads. Some sterile gauze swab. Yeah. There ain't, see. Just as, there's no aspirin in here. You know, this is what you get with those cheap, common, you know, brown first aid kits. No. I should have brought the purple one, but all right, just have to make do. Hear that? The wind howling. This is like a part of the Arkham Sanitarium, which I think is like a basement. You know, there's a water heater. There's also some storage. I don't know. Strange. haven't really heard the killer. I don't know what's going on. It's crazy. It's like, it's almost like time slowed down while we're here, while I'm trying to do, you know, get you patched up. Yeah. Okay. You know what these are? Some band-aids in here. But I think you need something a little bit more than band-aids. Looks like the bleeding has stopped. The blood's, and the wounds are starting to clot up there a little bit, so. Unfortunately, I mean, you got pretty banged up there, but at least it's not too bad where you need stitches. We might be here for, you know, even longer if that was the case, but. Yeah. I think we're gonna need this. Some more gauze on you, patched up, wrapped up, and we'll be on our separate ways, all right? Start getting some gens done. So this is just more gauze, kind of what you have on there now. This is more of those pads. You already have that. See. All right, adhesive wound dressing. This might work. And this is the triangular bandage. This would be good for your head. We'll put that on last. Okay. All right, let's get these wounds. This adhesive. Dressings on you. So, do you you have a favorite realm, favorite map that you enjoy? Well, I don't think any of us enjoy the trials, you know? It ain't no fun being stuck here for like eternity. You ain't constantly getting hit, attacked, hooked, sacrificed, constantly going through the pain of all that. It's like hell. You know, going through the same thing over and over and over for all eternity. I heard, I'm not sure if it's true, but I heard that a couple of survivors found a way out. I don't know. Maybe it's just a rumor. I'm gonna put this one on that wound. There. Alright. Okay. Alright, so that's pretty good so far. Let's get the other side of your face there. Do you know, maybe it was, it was the hag? He scratched you, you know, real quick and Yeah, you don't know. Everything happened in a blur. Okay. Maybe it was the... Nah, it can't be the Hunters. I don't really hear her singing that Huntress lullaby. I haven't really heard much. It's gotta be a stealth killer. Alright. Let's get this next, next bandage on you. Okay. So apply that there. Alright. One more to go on your shoulder. iPads. Don't need that. I need another one of those, adhesives. See if there's another one in here. Sterile gauze. Adhesive wound dressing. They only give me two. Sterile gauze pads. I think they only gave us two of those. All right. No worries. It's, just use this elastic bandage wrapped around your shoulder there. So you're just gonna just lift up your arm, you know, to this side so I can go over your shoulder, you know, under your arm and around, and that'll keep that bandage on there. So, do you have any particular realm or, you know, map that you enjoy the trials? I mean, I don't think any of us enjoy the trials, but there are some maps, I think, that some of us enjoy. We feel we have a better chance to survive on, or just that. The atmosphere. I like Leary's. You know? It's kind of different. And then you have that underground lab. You know? Where that heck was the name of the that killer. For the life of me, I can't think of it. The Demogorgon. Yeah. I don't like that swamp with the boat. Yeah, I don't seem to survive too well on that one. All right. Let's get you wrapped up here. So I'm just gonna go through your arm, reach around. That back over all through. Nice and tight, pull that, really make sure it's secure. Alright, there we go. Okay, awesome. How you feeling so far? I know it hurts. Sorry there's no aspirin or anything, but well, sure you've dealt with the pain so many times as it is, kind of get used to it, you know? The first time you get put on a hook, that hook coming right out. Fortunately, it doesn't pierce, you know, your lungs. It's always like the same spot, over and over, you know. It's painful as hell. But then, you know, after, what, 100, 200 times, yeah, you kind of, it's like a pinprick. Ain't nothing, you know. Alright, we want to wrap up your head there a little bit, so get this triangular bandage. And try not to obscure your vision when I do this, alright? Hopefully our two other teammates are getting some gins done. I'm sure they're wondering what we're doing. Then all right, I'm gonna try to wrap this giant piece of material around your head. Keep all those bandages, go. Just like that. Should, keep those other pieces of gauze in place. Gauze in place. Just wrap that like that. Down there. Is that obstructing your vision at all? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's fix that. Okay. Let's get this down here on the side. Nope, get that out of your eyesight there. Okay. Alright. Okay. Looks like, there, it's pretty good. It's got you all covered and we just tighten it in the back. Right. Pretty much self-adhering type of material. All right, well, I think that has depleted about 3/4, I'd say half of my med kit. Let me just put some of this stuff back in case. I need to help heal some of our other teammates. Feeling all right? Okay. Pain's not too bad now. All right. Well, you're all bandaged up, so everything should stay in place while you repair Jen's. If you get hit again, you know, try to meet up. I've got Kindred, so, you know, if you get hooked or someone else gets hooked, I'll be able to see your aura. I'll be able to see everybody's aura. Auras, and you know, I'm pretty good at, I love to help my teammates out, help the other survivors and heal them, you know, I'm pretty altruistic like that, but I'm not super altruistic, where I'm going to dive bomb the hook when the killer is close by. I think that can sometimes make a trial just go south real quick. You know, it just, I like to wait for the killer to leave the area. Even if they're proxy camping, it's okay. I'll go in there. Sometimes I run borrowed time. Yeah, I didn't this time. But, you know, I'll go in there and do a safe hook. That's how I like to operate. You know, and then I'll go with the survivor. You know, try to heal them up. Most times. Alright, so. Alright, well, I think we better get back to the trial. Get some gens going. Try to repair some gens and try to get out of here as quickly as possible. Alright. Hey, it was a nice meeting you. And I hope to see you. You know, maybe we'll see each other out there. And, hopefully, we'll get out of this trial. We'll survive. Maybe we'll get hooked at all. Oh, I better take these off. Safe and good luck. Like I said, maybe I'll see you around in the trial. If not, see you around the campfire.